Also new at 11, a car drove into a power pole in Norfolk. This was the scene shortly after 7 at East Princess Anne and Azalea Garden Roads. The pole fell on top of the SUV, causing the airbags to deploy. No word on any injuries or what caused that crash.